know them.
Do you though?
I don't know what this is. Shifty is not a good word. Shifty is sketchy. It's synonymous with a lot of things that are bad.
Like us. We're shifty.
We're a little switchy.
So I'm back from my Odin sleep, as you could probably tell.
Odin sleep. What?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. You like that, huh?
Not bad.
Yeah. Everyone owes himself a little Odin sleep. But I was like, Wooly, now.
What have you brought back?
I brought back this. I played
from
this
slumber
for about 2 minutes. I was like, no, someone needs to be here. Someone's got to be here. So
okay.
Very, very excited about what you think about the Mr. Shifty.
I don't know what this is, but let's find out. Okay. Preach. Twin stick.
All right, so what's going to happen?
We're going to
Hotline Miami
fuck
a little
you.
Bit.
No?
No, it's Mr. Shifty. So what do you do in Mr. Shifty, Wooly? What does it look like you do? Do you just bamf your way
am
through
I
everything?
Am I night crawling?
Or you're Wesker-ing.
Yeah, originally Nightcrawler.
So those blue pips on the bottom are your bamfs. You have about
five. Oh my god, it's such a broken power.
You have melees. Right?
Yes.
And you kind of have a stamina meter for your physicalness.
Okay.
Just bamf your way.
And it re-pops after time.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
So this is the ebb and flow of Mr. Shifty.
And that's it right off the bat.
Yeah.
Hotline Miami, Nightcrawler edition.
That's literally what they use.
But no gun, though, so far.
Not yet. But, like, all hostiles need to be eliminated.
Oh, one shot.
And one
decks.
Hit kills.
Of course it does.
Yeah, so it is a lot like Hotline Miami.
Is that not a wall? Or they can see me through there? Okay,
yeah,
okay.
It's a glass wall.
Got
so,
it, okay.
Again, a lot like Miami. You can also hear, like, a bzzz, like when a gun is about to go off.
I see it.
You kind of hear it.
And it kind of turns you towards the enemy, so that's good.
Yep.
Yeah.
Bamf your way.
Okay. That's pretty straightforward.
Okay, and what's next? Oh! That wasn't that bad. I'm not quite sure you knew where you were going, but you're like, I'm going to go there anyway. So yeah, you can smash dudes through walls too.
Yeah, okay, I'm going to have a think about this. Diagonal.
Oh, it's like Die Hard. You're like knocking people out of the windows. I like it.
Oh my god, that's fucking cool.
All right, we're not there yet.
Okay. It's kind of like what you think is happening in that one
knock.
Mission of Titanfall. Knock. All right. Oh, not like knock, but
no,
knock.
No, slam. Slam jam that shit.
Okay, well, there's a couple of doors you can knock, I see.
Yeah, exactly. But, like, and sometimes guys don't hear you, and sometimes they do. They do have, like, a kind of cone of sound around their heads.
Yeah, I see that.
So, depending on where you go, because I think the door is... Because I think the door is really noisy. That's what it is. There's one guy left.
Yeah, okay. That's okay. Yep, absolutely.
Okay.
Simple, understood.
Mechanics. You gotta layer that shit on like a sandwich.
His name is Mr. Shifty, of course. Grab that broom.
What do I do with the broom? You're gonna do something shifty with it, I assume.
It's a weapon.
Okay.
Yep. Kung Fu!
Fucking the broom is broken.
Oh, pick
and there's
it up.
Yeah, there's a stick over there. It's just like a. It's not even quite a broom.
Oh my goodness, it gets a little bit crazy.
Anything with a white shine on it
is
a weapon. Or something that can be picked up.
Oh, as a group.
Yeah.
It sounded like you were calling for backup almost.
No, because they need backup because you're getting Mr. Shifty's here.
You're shifting all over the place.
Oh, God. You didn't tell me Mr. Shifty was here.
Yeah, what a dumb name for
I'd rather it be Doc Man.
What was that?
It was just cool combos were happening. Now you have, like, this, like, bow staff. Just do the combo with it.
You're getting Shifty all over the place. Yeah,
super
okay.
Good.
Yeah, all right.
This is where I stopped playing because I was like, no!
Oh, it's Shifty! What? It's Shifty!
It's Shifty rock around the Shifty!
To rock around the clock. No, nothing over here. Okay. Oh! Hey.
The only thing I'd say is that, like, when you're shifting and you see a room, like, wait for all your stuff to go back to zero.
Yes.
Like, your shifts, I guess. Do you think the game should just be called Shift and not Mr. Shift?
Yeah, I think so.
Because he sounds like he does your oil change.
It wouldn't be bad if it did. You know, like,
come down to Mr. Shifty for all your transporting needs.
It's kind of like Squanch games, you know? Like, I want to squanch all over the place. You told me
squanch.
It'd be a good place to squanch over
Mr.
here.
Mr. Squanch.
All right. Good job, Nick.
All right, so, of course, you're going to have to take
survive
care of business.
The wave.
Whoa, SpaghettiOs.
Zoom in for emphasis.
Shifty. Shifty Shell Shock from Crazy Town.
Well, I can just 300 you guys without even shifting that much.
Yeah, if you wait for them all to come in, I assume this is going to be lots of guys coming
of
from
course.
The elevators.
Well, where is he? He's over there. He's over there. You get him? Where is he? Oh, God, I don't know.
It's like Ultra Shift.
It's so much shift. Oh, I shifted to bullet as a problem. Okay.
The bullet's like, I'm going this way. I sure hope someone shifts in my fucking path. You know?
Yeah. Behind you. Whoop. It's a slowdown.
It's what it is. Just, it gives you a bit. Why is it happening? I don't know. Oof. Or I think it's like your super meter. Like as you're attacking, it's
close.
Filling up. I thought it was your stamina at first. Yeah, that's what it is.
Yes.
You got shifted.
Man, bamfing is so satisfying. God damn.
That's quite a mess. What are we doing again?
Going up the
elevator. It seems like it's the raid.
Yeah, okay.
You know, which I'm fine.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Bottom floor. Totally understood.
So I have no idea if anything else gets thrown at you at this point.
Now, I want to know the rules of how Mr. Shifty shifts, because Nightcrawler
the
shifts...
The science, you mean.
Yeah, because Nightcrawler shifts by bamfing into a smaller world than ours.
Look how cool Chairman Stone
Chairman
is.
Stone's real. Chairman Stone is legit.
Yeah.
That's not going to be...
He's an evil asshole.
No, we're not questioning that. Illegal weapons, tech, drug trafficking. Absolutely. Stone Eye or the Stoneman.
That's also really strong.
A bajillion criminal offenses, but he's not why we're here. We're here for the Mega Plutonium.
Wow, you know, for a comms girl, she's putting a lot of her own opinions into the mission.
Coloring the situation a little bit. The escalation is real.
I like that, though. Just like, what is Mr. Shifty getting? It doesn't matter. It's fun gameplay. What does he get? Oh, Mega Plutonium.
Yeah.
It's Ultra Steel.
So, no, Nightcrawler bamfs into a smaller reality.
Yeah.
And then bamfs back to ours, but that reality has no one else in it. And that's how he gets places faster.
Mm-hmm.
But Shifty...
And Wesker's just super fast.
Yeah, Shifty... Well, I mean, Wesker, yeah, exactly. He just goes, I want to be there.
Yeah. I'm going to do everything I can to get there.
Which is a bit closer to Dragon Ball rules.
Lasers.
Of course. Well, you can see.
You have to do precise shifts.
Yeah, you can see exactly which way you're going to shift. So it's actually like totally not.
Yeah, that little reticle.
But I'm sure this is the tutorial lasers.
Yeah, these are just the pussy lasers.
And then the real ones are coming.
Oh.
Yeah. Alternate.
Why would they ever turn them off?
Ooh. You don't run fast.
No, he's actually kind of slow.
Yeah.
Mr. Slowby.
Well, that makes sense. I mean...
Yeah, I mean, like, how OP does this guy need to be? He got a bit too close.
All right.
Mr. Shifty's like, these are practices, clearly.
Embarrassing.
No, they're practices. Nyx is like, you're... Shifty, you're kind of dying a lot. He's like, these are practices.
That didn't count.
Do you not know about practices? There you go.
Yeah.
Fucking cleared that.
Oh!
That's pretty cool.
Hey. What are you?
Disabling the lasers or making the elevator go, I assume. I mean, it's all fun and games when you're shifting. Although I think there was a bunch of probably racing games that were called Shift.
Where's
Need
the word
for Shift? Speed
in
Shift.
A okay, yeah.
Oh.
That's an efficient way to line up your guards.
Let's see what the game's gonna do here.
Yeah, good job. Just don't shoot each other, guys. I hate that in movies when a guard surround one guy and everyone is pointing their guns at each other.
There you go.
Well, fuck it. Never mind.
Sometimes Shifty's got to use his head.
You know, you can't just
be shifting all over the place not thinking.
I don't know, man. When I got in trouble with my mama, I'd be like, fuck it. We shifted.
And she still caught you.
Yeah, because...
I wasn't a good shifter.
But I tried.
Yeah.
Oh, no, I'm out.
Oh, no, no.
I'm in.
Yeah. You thought, oh, go get weapons on the way back. You keep them, by the way.
Yes.
Like, when you go into the next section, like...
What is this stays. One?
I don't know.
Extinguisher.
Extinguisher.
Oh, you throw
a little
that.
Explosion. Okay.
That's not bad. Yeah. That's not bad.
Like, he starts off this next section. That guy just crashed through the wall to get at Shift.
And these guys have no guns, so it's almost like whatever.
Oh! See, that was bullshit because there was a fog of war on those rooms.
Okay, without weapons, actually, they pack a punch.
Watch out for the fog of war, Shift.
Let me see if I can pick up a weapon.
I don't think you can go back to sections. Yeah, so it's just whatever's in the current floor, I guess.
No, it's like there's that. I forgot that guy. There's a dude on Vine where it's like getting in trouble with your black mom. Hold you up the peace sign and teleport out of existence. It's the only way to avoid an ass beating. Straight up.
Well, I did that dumb thing whenever my parents wanted me to like come downstairs and like do some chores. I'd literally spout gibberish down the stairs. But I made it sound real enough to look I was doing something important. So there's school, study. And they'd be like, okay. But it only worked once or twice. You can't fool them with the same trick.
Won't get fooled again.
No. The one thing I was about to say about Mr. Shifty is that he kind of reminds me of the iconic character from the video game Watch Dogs, Nathan Aiden Pierce, with the iconic jacket and hat.
Yes.
You know?
Yes. So that gets one guy down.
But I feel that Mr. Shifty has more character than he. Whoa! I know what you did, but you did it.
I'm picking something up.
You did it big good.
Nice.
Damn, wow.
That, what a simple concept.
Do you know what make this, like, Mega Plutonium is really over the top and fun, right? You know what this should have? It should have, when you finish a level, he does a break dance.
Oh, yeah, and then shifts out of the zone.
Yeah, exactly. Like, he should love his job more than he does.
I agree. Why not teleport? If there's like... The only limit to infinite teleporting is like a couple of seconds. Fuck it.
Yeah.
Go nuts, bro.
Yeah, no, there's no reason to play it safe.
Have Parky. Do fun.
I mean, who teleports as well?
Oh, no.
Deadpool has his teleporter thing. But that's a mechanical thing.
But he
thing.
Can't control it. It's
yeah, it
random.
Sucks.
It's totally
it's
random.
It's all busted.
Yeah.
So, like, when the scientists are injecting Mr. Shifty with shift juice or whatever, they're like, sorry, sir, only 5 shifts. And he's like, why 5? Why not 4? Why not 8?
Well, when we eventually start injecting NFL players with shift juice,
God,
you're going to have to need some sort of limitation.
Do you know what?
I think 5 is a good number.
That game would be called NFL Shift.
I like it already. I like it
I'd
already.
I'd play that. Oh!
I thought I was safe, but I wasn't.
No, there's a lot of trash on the floor. It sort of obscured those pink-haired goons.
Are you going to make me go back? Okay.
Sorry, pink-shirted goons. Those guys showed up to goon work, and they're like, "Oh, my shirt got fucking thrown in the dryer with the panties, and now my shirt's pink.
Yeah. You tried to wash Ken and Ryu's geese at the same time. Oh, now you got to wear the pink.
Disaster.
Absolutely.
You can go back and get, there's a weapon. There's a stick above there.
Yeah, I see it. There we go.
I think this is the floor you already cleared.
It
you
is,
just came
it
for
is.
The alternate exit.
Yeah. No, dude, I want Shifty Sports. I want the
Shifty Sports.
Like, National Shift League.
How about, like, Shifty Eye Championships and someone tries to out Shifty Eye? So, you know when you give someone the Shifty Eyes? Like, if Pat says anything, I give him a Shifty Eye.
Right. Like, but what about that. What about Shifty Look?
Ooh, Peak. Peak's new. Shifty looks same thing as Shifty Eye.
No. Shifty Look is in the thing to bring back Bravo Man and unused Namco brands. Do you remember that?
Yeah, I remember Bravo Man.
So there was a thing called Shifty Look, and it was bringing back Bravo Man and what was the other one? God, there was another random Namco X Capcom brand.
I remember.
And they called that whole movement was called Shifty Look.
I'm starting to think that Nyx is more like Lana from like Archer, which is like kind of insane as well.
Nyx! Danger zone. Yeah.
Someone comes up to Shifty and let's say he has a relationship with Nyx and they're like, hey, Shifty, how's Nyx? And then he'd be like, how's no one?
Right, exactly.
In your life.
No.
Whatever the makeup plutonium.
I'm waiting for the introduction of Mr. Switchy.
Mr. Switchy?
Right.
Oh, so
what was your fucking friend called?
Oh, the Foiler.
Yeah, okay.
No, fuck that guy. That name is stupid. It makes no sense.
But I'm waiting for the counter switch, you know, motherfucker.
No, because foiling and switching it on him is about the same thing. Well, no, foiling is just foiling a plan. It's just stopping something from happening. But switching, I'll have you know, sir, is turning the tables on him.
Okay.
Is putting their
flipping
the script, as the children say.
Script. No T.
What? Really?
Yeah, we got rid of those.
Oh, 2017. Fuck. I didn't get that fucking memo.
Drink your Odin's.
Darlington now. Fucking garbage going on.
Woolington is the name.
Woolington is now the new Laura Croft.
Yeah.
It's a mix of both.
I let the cat out of the bag, so to speak. And it's funny because despite the fact that the character's name is actually... Whoa! Fuck. Okay,
machine guns, man.
Machine guns first.
Yellow guys have machine guns. Yes. Whoa!
High priority targets. And then you guys are like, whatever, fuck you.
Because that's super risky. Like, you get there super fast, but then you run out of them for, like, what?
Yeah,
3 seconds?
You have to commit to it. Wait, are there any weapons that I wanted?
Yeah, see, you exhaust them. That's like 5 seconds almost.
Yeah. But if you don't exhaust them, they come back
faster.
Yeah,
they come back really fast. That's subtle game shit.
Yeah, like, so use 4.
And then go nuts. Is there not another button?
Okay. No.
Those are all explosive.
No.
Okay.
Wait.
Oh, yeah, maybe. Yes, lasers are
good. See, I need them to do some stupid shooting.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm out of teleports.
Oh, shit. But that's how you do it. Yes! Awesome. Oh!
Hey, the cleanup.
Turn off, though. Yeah, there you go.
Nice.
See, like, then it's going to start throwing, like, puzzle rooms at you, basically. Like super hot, kind of.
Absolutely. Oh, there's something there. Yeah, okay. Yes.
I wonder if you ever get any guns. I bet you
don't. It would trivial. Dude, how busted would that be?
Okay, you get a gun in one shot. Mega plutonium. Can you shift in there?
I can, but...
Oh, it's just... No, I guess it's just a switch.
Your boss fight can't just be a really tough boss. Like, it's gonna have to be a bunch of lasers and shit in the way. And it's all like... Okay, here we go. Yeah
this is the Resident Evil laser room.
Yeah, okay. Oh!
Oh, he almost.
Fucking... Whatever that... Okay. Well, I forgot what his name, but, like, black guy from Resident Evil movie... That is not Morgan Freeman, and that is not Lawrence Fishburne. Or is he Lawrence Fishburne? I forgot who's in Resident Evil movie, but he gets cut up by the fucking lasers.
Yeah, the he's an English actor. He was in AVP 1 as well. I forget his name, but black guy. He came back in one of the later movies,
fuck
by the
you,
way.
He came back.
Yeah, because they were clones.
That's stupid.
Oh, dude, it's a shark floor.
I see the shark floor.
Oh, I hope someone gets thrown in there, and you know it's going to be good.
Okay, dude, up the middle is the best way, but it's getting tricky.
You have a look button. It was like the D-pad or whatever, so you can see when a laser pattern's coming up, I guess.
Oh,
super close. What was that?
A noise that means you failed too many times. Clearly.
Loser noise.
Right.
The amount of times I've had the loser noise play.
Okay, just be patient.
No, man, just go crazy. That's always the key. A lot of lasers.
But where was the thing?
The button?
Was there a button in the middle of the stage?
Maybe. Fuck me.
No, there's nothing. That's the middle of the thing right there. I don't know.
Maybe try hitting some of that shit that's around into the lasers, see what happens. Oh, something just popped out.
I'm picking up statue heads.
Throw the statue heads into the lasers.
Oh, wait, no, I can throw them past, yeah.
Oh.
That's what it is. Okay, grab projectile. Throw projectile.
Yeah.
Get plutonium. Ooh. That was risky.
A little.
That was a shifty almost crash right there. Oh, no. No, shift back.
Just hit it.
Okay, we're good.
Now, Mr. Shifty's first thought was punch the Mega Plutonium.
That's the safest way. Now shift into turbo. Go.
Go shift.
I can't attack because I'm holding.
You're holding Mega Plutonium. Just leave then.
Unless I use it as a weapon?
Is it like the Apple of Eden?
I totally use it as a weapon. I totally throw it at people.
Oh.
Okay, okay.
But what does it do? Does it slow down time?
It seems like it slowed down time.
If I could turn back time. That's awesome. And then you have to pick it up again, I assume, if you want that.
Yeah, you do.
Power. Oh. Whoa.
Okay.
All right, all right. Or sometimes it works. Whatever. You got
all good. All good.
It doesn't matter how you completed the mission.
Oh, I shifted those bodies.
Other than
real
you
good.
Completed it. Whoa, it's risky.
Okay, maybe.
Maybe
to,
you don't need to do that.
Yeah,
then.
Maybe. Let me.
I appreciate the amount of dick swinging you wanted to do there.
Swang.
I did not mind it.
Yeah, absolutely. Because you got to do it this
needed.
Way instead.
Yeah. Hey, I didn't need to kill those guys before I left, but I did it anyway.
I like how the 30 guys run in and see 30 bodies on the floor and go, ooh,
oh.
Hey, someone been shifting up in here. Oh, jeez. Oh. Got any paper towels?
I'm not sure if that's what it does. Does it have to hit someone?
No. It didn't cause the slowdown on that toss.
I think you just had a stock slowdown or something, Because it happened instantly, but...
It did. But it's back to normals, and normals
back to the normal.
Oh
map.
Fuck! I spoke too soon.
Oh man,
son bitch.
At least once in my life, I've always fantasized of throwing someone through a glass
window,
a coffee table.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, you just look like, you know, a guy is like, "I'm gonna steal your wife," and then I'm like, "How about I throw you into this glass coffee table?"
I want to pedigree a motherfucker on a coffee
Ooh,
table, man.
That's a good one.
Yeah,
that's a good one.
Yeah.
That's not bad.
Absolutely.
I would want to stone cold stun someone, even though it being on a coffee table would not change the impact of the move at all. And in fact, get a bunch of glass in my ass.
It might soften the blow.
It might damage me critically.
Yeah, there we go. No.
No?
Who remains?
Someone remains.
I smell life on this floor.
The sharks?
I'm a shifty.
There he is. Oh.
Death by plutonium.
What? Throw it away. Oh. No. What? Oh.
That was a flaccid explosion.
Well, we barely saw it. This was all for nothing, Mr. Shifty.
Like, yeah, whatever, man. What?
You just said ellipses. That's not bad.
Not bad.
Do your breakdance. Close enough. Just spinning like Yuri on ice.
When are we going to sell the iconic hat from Mr. Shifty?
Man, you're like almost halfway there. So like right now, I think this is in beta. Mm. I think it's coming out in the next like month or two. I'm not sure. But like I have no idea how, like what if there's like multiplayer? I don't know.
Not a game like this.
No, shut up, though.
Not a game like this.
No, but what if someone cracked the code?
That'd be stupid. That'd be stupid.
But what if they did it? Defiant is awesome.
Yeah. I want my iconic red shifty hat.
Oh, you got elevator music. Operation Certain Death. Real Mega Plutonium.
Well, it doesn't explode.
Not that fake shit.
Yeah.
Your Mega Plutonium is a product. I put my name on that product.
I support that product. What if he looks? What if the camera rotates later on in the game and it's just a Fatal Fury hat? Fucking Terry Bogard.
Okay.
You're like, what,
Mr. Shifty?
It was you.
It was you all along.
It was me.
Come back. That's really stressful, Terry. Take it easy. That'd be awesome.
Where's that Neo Plutonium? Batting!
What?
Batting!
Thank you, Thomas.
Yeah. Dude, I was in between the buildings there.
No, you did that before, but you did it really fast. You did that in an earlier level, but it was hard
to see. Ah, shotguns. Well, I mean.
That was a good death yell, A, for effort there.
Yeah, he did it.
You know, like, it's kind of like Dark Souls or some other type of game.
Stop it.
No, where you go, Hotline Miami is Where's like that in the sense you go, it's like Hotline Miami meets, like how you go, it's like Dark Souls
yes,
meets.
Yes.
It's like one of those games where you say it because there's no other way to describe
it. Of course.
Really.
And talking about like Momodora the other day, like some people were like, God damn it, Willy, why do you have to compare everything to Dark Souls? I'm like, no, I hate when things get like compared to Dark Souls for no reason.
You really do.
But when something is fucking Souls, you gotta say it's Souls. And when something's Hotline Miami, you gotta call a spade a spade.
Yeah.
That door is fucked up.
Yeah, no, it is. It's shifting. You gave it some of your power.
Got that shift juice all over you.
There's like another guy coming up from below.
Okay, you know what triggers it? You know what triggers it? Is when I'm about to get shot. It's actually an anti-death
really?
Thing. Yeah.
But then what's the yellow bar above your pips? Because that's been filling up as you've been attacking.
Not 100% on it. But, see?
No, I think it's upon shooting and you have to have the bar filled. Some mechanics, so mysterious.
Okay, don't waste them. Don't waste them. You gotta think about this one a little bit. Give me that weapon.
Go away, Cranky.
Oh, no, notifications.
It's fine.
All right.
Oof. Oh, you're doing it. One thing I have to say, though, is that like when there's a mass of those enemies, they're hard to pick out through the rubble.
Absolutely.
That's one thing.
No, totally. Okay, let me aim this.
Like, maybe the rubble should disappear after a little while.
Yeah.
It's super cool. You're, like, super getting the hang of that.
Because you get...
Smash that door.
Yeah, you get the exact timing of the it's that little high-pitched whine that only, like, dogs can hear.
What's that? Can you hit that? Does that get you anything?
Go!
Ooh. Can. Refreshing. Just can.
Yeah. I hope it kills.
Chicken.
Oh, give me that Poseidon.
Trident?
Oh.
Yes.
Nice.
I killed someone with a trident.
It doesn't even count as murder.
No, in most countries, killing
someone. It just counts as radical.
Most countries, killing someone with a trident is legal.
In fact, it's encouraged.
Yeah.
Dude.
That spear him all the way to the fucking wall.
Yeah.
With Poseidon as my... Okay, they're setting up rooms just so you can kill people with the trident, because they know.
They know. They understand.
Jesus.
Where are you going?
The kids are killing each other these days with god weapons. Oh, there's like a million of them. Oh, line it up real good.
No.
Ah!
Oh, that is fantastic. Oh, shit.
This is a lot like Super Hot, also in the way that all it needs to do is have like a new weapon, and that new weapon feels so awesome within the mechanics that the game has already established.
100%.
Like when you get the sword in Super Hot, you just go ah!
Give me my always want it back. There we go.
Oh! They call me Poseidon, Neptune. If you're feeling nasty. That Roman shit.
Mm.
I got two names. I got two street names.
The Greeks call me one thing. Uptown, I'm known by another. What's your hustle?
Like, after this, like, here's whips.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
When I need it. Guns first. Big fuckers later.
Oh. Still a lot's going on. Shit.
Guns first.
Yeah.
Oh, he's got the trident. Is that it?
Is that it? I thought there was a guy below, but no, I guess not.
Okay. No, wait.
Look at this. Shit, there's two.
I wonder if I can just... No, I can't.
No. That's...
No. Oh, no.
Johnny, did you hear someone throw a trident in the wall behind us? Because it sounded like a trident. There you go.
Dude, like, someone's got to bring those bodies back to their families impaled. They don't even bother pulling the trident out.
Why does he have three puncture wounds in his chest? He got hit by a trident.
What kind of gun, though?
Oh, shit. Do we have trident insurance?
Ugh!
Right into the button. Hold, pick up. Downloading secret trident info.
Found it. Tower's blueprints are complete. There must be hidden rooms in the secret room. Yeah. Okay.
I have a look around. Okay, we have to find a secret area.
Oh my god, am I gonna have to noclip?
I'm a huge expert in secret areas.
Okay.
I have found a legendary amount of secret areas in my life.
Wow.
That kind of looks like a door.
I wonder if I just have to attack things.
Yeah, leave the trident there for now and start punching things.
Can't pick up.
I mean, that's. Usually, when Wooly's frustrated, he just punches things until he gets what he wants.
At least until I can.
That
sounds like a noise, but no.
No. I think it's just because you're hitting it with the.
Oh!
What?
Out of world, boys!
Cool, that's super secret.
Oh, God. If every level has bits like that, then that's crazy. That's going to take a while to figure that, because there's no real visual indicator.
Yeah, except, like, right. You just kind of, like, rubbed your dick on the wall until you found it. That's what Mr. Shifty knows.
Whoa. He got me good. Hey.
He's shifting.
Uh-huh.
But he ain't got the trident, so he doesn't have trident advantage. Yeah, that was... Yeah. Everyone with guns. Whoa.
Ah. Got it.
Yeah, it's a lot like that. Like, sort of, here's a room with a certain layout that makes it difficult to, like, just get around, just figure it out.
Everything
you've learned. Stick's super
nice.
Good.
It's one hit.
Never underestimate the power of hitting someone with a stick.
I like how you stop. It's the ultimate version of what was that noise.
Ooh. Oh, okay. That was just kill everyone that was in here, I suppose.
Hey. Yeah, it's like knock the wall. Guard sees you. Bamf away. Guard goes,
What was that, bamf?
Questions existence and sanity, then gets knocked out.
Yeah, exactly.
But I like how it's like Mr. Shifty, I was gonna say, he's got a no guns rule, so I thought he was all like,
I don't like guns.
But I love a fucking trident.
I fucking love a trident.
I was like, he's murdering people left and right, so never mind.
Give me a cat of nine tails any day of the week.
Yeah. A flail.
You can hit like nine people. It's crazy.
Nothing does combat like a good old faux shard.
I don't like guns, but give me two jugs of bleach. I'll kill everyone.
Mr. Shifty, how?
Don't ask how.
He's gritsing, shifting.
You could have hit the door, though.
Yeah.
But you could do a lot of things. Like you could
up or down.
You have a lot of options. Oh, crazy.
Okay.
Oh, the big sharkies.
I bet you that shark wants to shift. Let me show him.
If a shark could shift, it would.
Man, if animals could shift, we're done. Give up on this planet, find a new one.
Imagine you're just sitting in your room, and then a shark shifts, and its dick is already in your mouth, and you're like, what, shark?
Damn it, you're already on the mouth fucking train, too.
Yeah.
Damn it, okay. Well, you can't, like, you never had a chance to not suck its dick.
No chance.
Dude, give up on this planet.
You probably just have to other upper path.
The moment anything else besides humans learns how to bamf.
It's going to be a rough time.
Okay.
There's a variety of animals.
If you have to, have to choose one.
That can?
Yeah, pick one.
Like I give the power to an animal?
Yeah.
A sloth.
A turtle.
It shifts into other sleeping states. Ooh, good. Sometimes back down, you know?
Yeah. Oh, I wanted like to time it. Too. I wanted to time it. Motherfucker. You're getting
too confident. Just shift.
I was getting too confident.
You're getting too overconfident. It's different. Yeah. Oh, all you purple guys. Yeah, in there. Okay.
I like how the color of your suit tells me what you're going to shoot me with.
Yeah, no, they're color-coded. They're
appreciate
like
that.
Foot soldiers in old Ninja Turtles games. Like, oh, the orange ones always use Cat of Nine Tails. That ancient ninja weapon.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Yes, my sons, you must now... Imagine one of the turtles, they're just like, nunchucks are too violent.
I'm gonna...
Cat of Nine Tails.
And don't forget to flail yourself for your sins. What? Oh!
Oh, fuck, it's Chairman Stone.
He had one eye. You're cool.
And he's got purple hair.
What's your deal?
I bet it's dead parents.
It's always dead parents. Kill him.
That's not bad. So
no gun so far.
Possibly fight him?
No gun so far. We're okay.
Steel pipes.
Just bruisers. The moment I see a not pink shirt, I have to panic.
It's like Lex Luger's. They're selling like Lex Luger does.
Yeah. Look at my work.
Interesting.
Look upon
you
it.
You can teleport.
Really? Okay. Well, you know. I mean.
I guess it's gonna be even crazier.
Oh, there's
a gun
there's
guy.
Hidden in the bunch.
Hidden in the bunch is a gunman.
Yeah. This is one of those anime scenes where like 30 dudes just get rocked by cool guy with the high budget animation.
What's like, the name of the fight in Matrix Revolutions with all this?
The Burly Brawl.
The Burly Brawl.
Yeah.
It's a little like that too.
That song, Neo Damerung, is probably the best one on the entire soundtrack. Never forget it.
I'm trying to.
That's the one with the Sanskrit, not Sanskrit, but the Asatoma Yatirgamaya. It's all like,
right, right.
And you don't remember the man? It's fine. For all the fuck you. Yeah.
See, yeah, it's hard to tell where.
The guns are hidden. Now it's time to wake up. Now it's time. I have to look for the lasers.
Yeah, but it's like hard to see them sometimes.
Yeah. I see them. And they're gonna come one out of each door. Alright.
Yeah, I assume so. They can't put more than four guns at any given time, that'd be nuts.
Okay, throwing this thing is a viable option.
So they have like a weapon. Like,
okay.
Like weapon durability, just know when it's gonna break and then throw it as the last thing, so.
But it doesn't seem, it seems like I'm not gonna drop it until like I'm actually done this mission, so. Okay, for now.
I guess not.
And I can't be swinging on these guys for three hits, so I need it.
And there's lots on the floor.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. This is now. I'm told this is interesting. Yeah, it is.
Come on.
Where are you guys? All right, yeah, that laser is hard to see. I saw it for a second. There it is. So yeah, they're wearing blue, purple, like they're wearing purple shirts.
Found
or a mauve. Watch out for mauve, guys. Oh shit.
Got him.
Bravo. More.
Yeah. Of course.
Why not? Nobody kills my goons.
Yeah, okay.
That's pretty good.
One of those guys. Oh, nice. Okay.
Investigate the suspicious room.
So there is no actual clock going off, like, counting my actions in each level, but I feel like in my head and in my heart.
Well, it does
and in
give
my
you,
chest.
The only thing it gave you was, like, amount of deaths at the end of the level. That's about it. Every guy's a gun guy.
Basically.
Wow.
Anything new? No. Okay.
Keyboard.
I was hoping so, but.
And farm keyboard.
Was that his brain?
I don't know how else it could have been. It's hard shifting.
Gross.
Throw it my back.
Gross.
Might need to look for a secret room, possibly.
Yo, his girl likes it when he shifts.
I don't know. Seems inconvenient.
Doesn't seem like it lacks. Now that I think about
it's kind of a useless bar.
Yeah, no, it doesn't really do much for you.
I'll tell you what. Now I'm over here.
I want you over here. Could you not? Okay.
Yeah, but.
I'm Mr. Shifty.
Ladies.
I get it.
Yeah.
If you just. Yeah.
Now, I'd like to think it's revealed that if you fight Mr. Chairman, he can also shift.
That would be awesome.
That's the only logical conclusion I can come to.
Unless he has a...
Were those just pallets of money?
I mean, maybe.
There's a lot of green on the floor. I don't know.
Money.
Yeah, it is money.
Yeah.
Money is a what? Oh, keep it and then throw it at guys to see if they if mankind test the, mankind's ability.
The true greed ability.
Yeah. Yeah, no, they just get knocked out. That's disappointing.
Oh, well, okay.
It should be like in Mad World.
Wow, this floor's huge. Okay. Yeah.
When you throw money at guys and they'll, like, pick it up while a train, like, kind of reams their butts.
Well, but that the canon of that world explains that everyone's fighting for the money, so that makes
That's
sense.
That's true.
These guys are getting paid to be goons, you know.
Go to Goon University. So, yeah, there's got to be another switch or another room we're not seeing.
I graduated magna cum goon. Hey, there.
Oh. That guy's just, like, work. Hey! Hey, you there! That's kind of silly. Behind you, idiot!
Well...
Is he watching all the monitors
I
now?
Guess so. I guess we're seeing, like, his POV almost.
Ooh.
Hey, what's going on here?
Oh, nice.
I love that.
That looks real cool. You just, like, right behind the guy and punch him in the back. Just like all my greatest heroes would have done.
Okay.
Batman, Spider-Man punches people in the back all the time.
I have more goons, thief. Skip.
Like, what leads one's ambition to be a goon? See?
More goons. It's just so straight and honest.
Yeah, exactly. Like, these guys are hearing him on the loudspeaker, like, yeah, I guess we're goons.
I guess not he's allowed to kill to us. What if you shift back into a bullet?
You've done that before.
Oh, like a way out of its out of harm's way and then back into
the
its
bullet's
way.
Like, haha, I see you again. You thought you were rid of me. I knew you'd be back. Alright, now just that room.
Yeah.
Oh, awesome.
It always looks cool. It always looks
cool. That was a good room. That was a good run on that room.
Yeah. No. Shifty powers is way up there with a bullet. Like, it's not number one, but it's easy top five.
It's easy top five? Yeah.
Easy top
five. I guess
five.
So. But I'd like to shift and read people's minds while I shift so I can hear them go, what the fuck's happening? Someone's shifting. The world... Oh, wow! I want that on my grave!
The world is full of things I want stolen or punched. Say the word and I'll spare you a messy, violent death.
Ellipses. Dot, so be it. Treachery.
Don't die.
Hey, everyone, take your screen caps. Put that on any videos you like. That's a great objective. Is it... fucking turret?
Yeah.
I guess it's dead.
Feels like you can't really
I feel like it gave up.
That turret is,
okay.
Yeah.
Sure? Just add
just
your little...
I can just completely avoid it.
You have your little temper tantrum.
Yeah,
turret.
Basically.
Turret temper tantrum.
It's like the portal turrets.
Ooh.
Where did you go?
Wahaha! I have laser goons as well. These lasers do whatever
See?
I say.
Laser goons. Okay.
All right, great. Now we have context for, like, don't die as an objective. Oh, that door. That door is working for Mr. Chairman.
Stone. Ooh, okay.
Chairman Stone, right.
All
right,
let's see if I can actually get this to...
I feel like that's what you're supposed to do.
No,
though.
No, hold on. Okay, no, hold on.
Okay, no, I'm holding on.
Yeah,
don't worry about it. Good enough.
Where'd everybody go? Actually, he has a clear shot at me, and I need to not fuck around.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about that.
Okay.
There you go.
Quickly, goons, line up in front of the turret.
God, what are these rooms even designed for? That room is just two guys.
How did they even get there?
Yeah.
What a badly placed.
It's basically the turrets and like the special edition of Aliens that are placed there to just.
Your
only existence is fire down a straight hallway.
Basically. Again, like I said, portal turrets.
Ooh. That kind of sucks when you're like stuck in a door because it's hard to see what's kind of going on.
So yeah, you use these rooms to recharge your shit
for a respite. But he's in that room though.
Yeah, they gave me a chance.
Yeah, they really did. They're like, "Ooh, you should give him a chance."
Shit. Hey.
There you go.
Look at all the don't dying that I'm doing.
Oh. What's happening?
Nope.
No?
No, it's not a punch. It has to be guns.
Well, it's going to blow up at some point.
The controller's rumbling.
Oh. Okay, make your choices and make them good. Oh, shit.
Okay, I guess that... Yeah,
there you
that's
go.
What I needed.
Yeah. Worked out. Keep on time.
What?
As you know.
Oh, he's smart.
Shit.
Fuck. Foiled.
The foiler.
God damn it. Now what?
Yeah. Wait a second. I guess we
need.
This...
I need them to explode.
Yeah, I suppose so. Oh fuck.
Let's see.
Nope, nothing down there. Unless there's like a secret area, maybe we're missing too, but. Can you not? Can you punch one down the hallway? Yeah, you can move it.
Yeah. Okay.
Just be careful.
So, create a chain reaction to blow that wall up. That seems like a lot of setup. Almost.
Too much setup.
Almost too much setup. Yeah. I guess I'll try to domino effect it. But why would they make me do that?
I don't know.
That look okay to you? That looks okay to me.
I think it's manageable.
No, that's not what they want.
I don't know, then.
Maybe it is what they want.
I kind of feel like with this many barrels that it's the only thing you could possibly do.
It is what they wanted. It just wasn't tight.
Yeah.
The barrels were not supposed to be moved that way.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
All right. Her new plan is to fight the bad
guy. Fight stone. Yep.
Okay, I'm glad we waited all that time for that plan. Next. Come on! Shift.
Stop shooting yourself. Stop shooting yourself.
No, we were stop shooting me. Please.
Guns first.
Yeah, but you get so excited to punch shift
you
that
do.
You're, you know. I can understand. Your punch lust.
And the,
like a wise man once said, this world is filled with things I want to get punched or stolen.
Fucking.
Ah. Nah, this time. There you go. Oh!
There.
See, that one went super long.
Yeah, looks cool.
Confront stone.
Yes.
Yeah.
Give me it.
Something just exploded there over and on the right randomly, which is kind of weird.
Fuck you.
I guess leave where you came
in. I want to impale you.
Or no, you got to fight.
By the old gods and the new.
Both sides will work together.
Always want my trident back.
Is this a bomb or is it just not a general alert?
Unclear, but... whatever.
Because if his new plan is to throw more goons at you, I don't.
Yeah, like it's like, sir,
really
I have
anything.
You. Maybe no. Is that?
Oh, that's all it's got to be.
Oh, the water bottle is weak.
Yeah, it seems like it's weak.
Paddle ain't bad.
Trying to kill Mr. Shifty. That's a paddling. Yeah. 30 seconds.
Totally a survival time. Okay.
Motherfuckers.
Some bitches. All right. I got your number. I know what you're about.
Yeah, as long as you have your paddle. sucks that you don't get like a trident combo.
Yeah, I wish I didn't. I wish I didn't have to throw it.
But I mean, if a trident, if you could do a combo with a trident in real life, it'd basically be a weapon of mass destruction at that point.
I mean, it's pretty much your life's meaning coming to fruition. Like, like your mother would be proud, you know.
I sure hope my baby gets to murder someone with a trident in the future. I'd enjoy
have I shown
immensely.
You a picture of my grandchild? This is him murdering someone with a trident.
Oh, he's look at his little cheeks.
I remember my first trident murder. Ah, oh, fuck!
It's like this rite of passage for most people. Oh, wow.
First punch death.
Yeah, I think maybe. There's just so many dudes. Alright, we know.
Come on. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I feel like this would be a great game to play with headphones on and just focusing.
Yeah, basically. No.
A lot like, again, Hotline.
Ugh. Ugh. Oof. Just enough of time. Oh man, nick of time. And now it's getting.
Yeah, this is.
Now
the...
it's getting. Now we party.
Now we party. Now we esports.
Yeah. Paddling. Paddling.
Oh. Yeah, because now that wall's pretty much gone, so you don't have any cover there. Okay, here goes a bunch of machine gun dudes.
Oh.
There's one more. Ugh. Okay, 20 seconds. Oh, lots of stupid machine gun guys. Watch out!
Ugh.
Oh. Oh.
Ugh.
Ten seconds.
Okay. Fuck me.
Maybe just hide. Wait out the rest of it. Just lay it out.
Maybe.
No, now it's 0 seconds. Now kill him, I guess.
Okay.
There's nothing happening. Oh, shit!
Come on! Okay, it's clear them out with that town? Fuck, that's duh! No, we can't lame it out. You can't lame it out.
I assume you could lame it out. I assume all their heads would explode at the countdown timer.
Motherfuckers. It's fight to the death. Cowardice is not tolerated. Motherfucker.
But you literally have a power that's like for cowards.
I know!
Or really aggressive assholes, actually.
I can grab shit through walls, even. Fuck you.
It is a
I can
tense.
Feel myself getting more impatient and possibly playing sloppier in this one.
That's.
I can feel it.
That occurs. You have to put yourself in the shoes of Mr. Shifty and how he would conduct himself in this situation. Yes! That was worth money. Oh, why do we attack him in the trident room?
Oh. That was half my bar.
Clutch.
It's half my bar.
30 seconds.
Fuck you.
Is the guy in front of you or is the guy behind you?
Yeah. Okay, don't even approach. Yellow suits, just don't even approach them from the front, like, at all. I don't approach anyone from the front, really, but...
Punch him.
Okay, just get my weapons lined up. Am I killing them too fast? No, it doesn't change how much they spawn in, actually.
I wouldn't think so. I think you just have to... Now that we know, you have to kill them all by the end of the countdown timer. It's kind of mixed up. Usually it's like survive until the timer and then a cutscene will happen or like whatever. All the guys' heads will explode for some reason.
I mean, it's actually pretty long.
Yeah, it is. Mr. Shifty's world, that's just a blink of an eye.
Oh, no, I didn't do it. What I wanted.
This will work out.
Fuck.
2 days later...
Come
Oh, come on.
No, he's trying to escape. Get him!
Ah!
Yes! Ooh.
God damn! Fuck.
There was a lapse time period of about 2 days in between.
Jesus Christ.
That was a final room.
Ugh.
Are we going to fight Chairman Stone, though? I don't know. Or is he just going to throw a bunch of super tough rooms?
That's not balanced yet. That's like...
the last couple of gun guys kind of...
Give me a number. Fuck, man.
That's not that bad.
Holy shit, that room was ridiculous.
Don't worry about it. Beta complete. We did it.
Yeah, so that was that okay.
That was it.
So I guess that would explain almost why that was that way.
Play get future episodes of Mr. Shifty via shareware and get the full adventure. Four campaigns.
Whenever that comes out.
Six exciting weapons. Call 1-800-TINY-BUILD for your... Look, that's a room that we didn't do.
Yeah, there's definitely secrets. No, that's super fun. That's really cool. That last room is not meant to be beaten and or is extremely ridiculous.
You beat it, though.
So, yeah. But that's Mr. Shifty.
Mr. Shifty.